A second time capsule recently found, buried beneath the pedestal of the Robert E. Lee statue in Richmond, Virginia, was opened Tuesday. Items included inside was a magazine cover from 1865, a Bible with a coin stuck to it, newspaper, books, coins, and letters.